upside down and everything around us has changed. The spread of COVID-19 has left us wonderstruck and it has shut down people's aspiration throughout the globe. Be it any age group, kids, teens, adults or aged, everyone is affected by the pandemic. Out of all, the aged ones, especially those who do not have their family, are the ones who are affected the most. So we are working to find solution to their problems, like number one,
feeling of isolation.
To be alone is an easy thing. Being lonely is another matter entirely. To understand this, first one must understand the difference between loneliness and being alone. To be alone means that you're not in the company of anyone else. You're one. But loneliness can happen anytime, anywhere. You can be lonely in a crowd, lonely with friends, lonely with family. You can even be lonely with the loved ones. Feeling lonely is the essence of being alone, as though you are one and you feel as though you'll be one for always.
Number 2, fear.
In the present context, fear has risen in the old age people. This is due to the fact that old age people feel that they are more prone to the pandemic disease because of their weaker immune system.
Number 3, lack of emotional support.
Being aged, people often tend to ignore their feelings and sentiments. The ones who are in old age homes face the problems more than the ones who live in their family. As they are unable to do anything but have rest, they are feeling unwanted as their loneliness is not accomplished by others.
Seeing the problem arising in a society, we have decided to have contact with old people who are living in old age homes with limited resources. We have planned to talk to them and accompany them in their loneliness, and we will also find solutions to their problems.
Hello, good afternoon, sir. Sir, I wanted to ask you, who are you staying with right now?
I stay alone.
Sir, you should not stay like that. We all are standing with you. This is my number. You can call me anytime and every time and share anything with me. In this period of COVID, you should not feel isolated. You tell me, what is the one thing, aisi kaun si cheez hai, jo aap abhi sabse zyada miss kar rahe hai ya aapko bahut pasand hai karna?
Gana, gana.
So sir, we can catch up someday and I can hear you singing.
Why not?
And sir, promise me one thing, that you will never feel negative in this situation.
Thank you, beta.
Thank you so much, sir.
Hello?
Hello, ma'am.
Good evening.
Good evening, ma'am. Main aapse baat kar sakti hoon 2 minute ke liye? मैम, एक्चुअली हम लोग रैंडमली कॉल्स कर रहे हैं जिससे सीनियर सिटीजन्स को इस सिचुएशन में, इस पैंडेमिक सिचुएशन में हम थोड़ा हेल्प कर सकें. तो हमारी क्लास ने ये इनिशिएटिव लिया है कि हम इन लोगों को थोड़ा हेल्प करेंगे. मैम, आप अपना नाम बता सकती हैं?
नीलम शर्मा.
ओके, सो मैम, आपकी आवाज़ और आपका कॉन्फिडेंस देख के लगता है आप बहुत लर्नेड इंसान हैं. तो मैं आपका प्रोफेशन पूछ सकती हूँ, आप किस प्रोफेशन में हैं या थी?
अब मैं रिटायर्ड टीचर हूँ.
ओके, आपको आप रिटायर कब हुई?
मैं रिटायर हुई 2016 में.
ओके, तो आप जैसे आप टीचर हैं तो आपने बहुत सारी बुक्स पढ़ी होंगी, लाइक आप ऑथर्स को बहुत सारे ऑथर्स के बारे में आपने सुना होगा, पढ़ा होगा उनकी बुक्स को. तो आप
मैंने ऑथर पढ़ने का मैं शौक भी
रखती हूँ. ठीक है, ओके, थैंक यू मैम.
थैंक यू नॉट.
थैंक यू.
With the situation going on around us and with all this negativity, all people want is love and kindness. As you saw in the previous part of the video, we did what we could from our side to bring a smile on other people's face. And getting blessings from them made us feel positive and motivated. If a phone call can bring a smile on someone else's faces, then why not do it? When you can be a reason of someone's smile, be. If you have the power to make someone happy, do it. The world needs more of that. Thank you.